era when the cosmos will remain vast and cold and desolate for the rest of time, the arrow of time has simply ceased to exist. It's an inescapable fact of the universe written into the fundamental laws of physics. The entire cosmos will die.
In the vast dance of the cosmos, the solar system was formed. Everything is interconnected, and within that connection, we are a part of the universe. We witness the birth of new worlds, showcasing the ongoing creative processes of the universe.
The process of Earth's formation embodies the wondrous tale of order, emerging from chaos and the sprouting of life. This process reminds us once again how incredible the planet we stand on truly is.
The Earth has faced extinction crises multiple times, but each time new forms of life emerged.
As the Holocene era comes to an end, the future of Earth depends on the decisions we make today. At this critical juncture, we must choose the path towards a better future.
As the sun's energy gradually depletes, its core slowly contracts while the outer layers expand, causing the sun's brightness to gradually increase. The average temperature of the Earth will reach 224 degrees, causing all life forms to become extinct.
Finally, the sun has died. As a white dwarf, it will now slowly cool in the cold depths of space. The fate of all stars is predetermined. Once a star is born, its death is inevitable. This grand demise is part of the universe's inevitable cycle. Eventually, the stars with the minimum mass formed in the early universe meet their final moments. As galaxies run out of dust and gas, star formation decreases and the universe gradually fades into the abyss. Stars fade into the darkness one by one, meeting their ultimate end. Their faint light, like a dying flame, will one day vanish into the cold void.
The once brilliant universe is now filled with only darkness. The lightless black dwarfs wander aimlessly through the vast expanse of space. Occasionally, brown dwarfs and neutron stars collide, causing supernova explosions. These supernova create brilliant light that pierces through the darkness of the universe. However, this light doesn't last long. In the already cooled universe, darkness quickly returns.
This immense gravity is swallowed by the black hole. And like the brilliant starlight of the past, they emit a final glow before slowly vanishing in the black hole's inferno.
Darkness and black holes remain in the universe. Dark dwarfs have already evaporated into radiation, leaving no atoms in the universe. At the end of time, all matter vanishes and the universe fades into complete emptiness and darkness. Black holes are not eternal either. Starting with the smallest ones, they undergo Hawking radiation, signaling the beginning of their demise.
Will gradually cool to absolute zero due to its expansion, and eventually, even the last black hole will disappear. Everything will converge to the same temperature, turning the universe into a vast, dark abyss. Finally, the universe returns to nothingness, reaching a state where all forms of energy are evenly distributed. Thus, the story of the universe comes to an end.